You're actually a very empowering woman. I not just empower you not just empower yourself, but you also empower me, which is what I love about this relationship.
I do think that the age gap we have is also a reason for that. Because you are 5.5 years older, but I think that that if some disagreement comes up, you like to pull that card, like I'm older than you.
Unconsciously. Like I've seen more, I have more experience.
I put that card out more when we're at work.
Yeah, but because we have work and relationships so close to each other, then it gets into more than one area.
But we're together, it's a double side of choices.
And we both each take full responsibility for our choice.
Speak of the age thing.
Yeah.
You know, the meaning is when the similar situation that happened to you and me, the experience, same feeling, that will be stronger. For example, that, my favorite fruit,
lychee,
is 6 years. Doing in between, you eat the lychee, maybe a couple of times, like 4, 5, 6 times, whatever. Each time they relate with different memories. But when I eat the lychee,
you have 20 more years of experience.
Then I have more memories than you.
Yes.
So even if it's the same fruit, my emotion might stronger. Even the people know about us, they are not give it to like, oh, you guys together. Nah, they won't work.
We're in the beginning, or?
Yeah.
I mean, right now, after 8 years, do we still have people say that we don't work? No, right?
No.
Proved you all wrong.
Even though we are not aiming for, but it's yes, still woo-hoo. How do you feel, Gary?
What?
When the beginning, that's the people who told you, like, she's blah, 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 blah.
I don't listen.
You don't listen,
I don't care. I had a crush on you. I liked you. And you happen to like me too. So why would I listen to anybody? I'm in love.
You know, when this video out, they have a lot of people call you 恋爱脑.
Yeah, I know. I hear that. That's okay.
Why? It's okay.
I do a lot of things for love.
Yeah.
Moving to a different country.
Or you're the kind of guy who have the romantic in your vein.
You think so?
Yeah, you are a very romantic person.
Because again, you're a couple years older. Okay, most of my friends think that awesome. They're like, oh yeah, she's like a couple years older. You're so lucky, you know, like that. Because like people say, oh, that means you're mature, Garrett. Something like that. Because otherwise, an older... quotation mark, woman wouldn't be interested in you. Like, oh, thank you so much.
The reaction I receive is very different. They thought I'm just playing you.
Oh no, so I was more serious than you.
Yeah.
Oh, are you, 你还在玩吗?
Are you serious asking this question?
Are you gonna leave me for a younger, more handsome, more passionate lover?
Yeah, right.
Yeah.
Everyone told me not go too serious.
Well, I'm happy that you didn't listen to them too, Baba. We're both Lina and I now.
In the same time, I have to say that for our relationship like this, it's a gamble. We are working so we can sit down here, luckily say that, oh, we don't listen to other people's says, we went for it.
Yeah.
If we fail, then we'll be said, I should listen to that. Understand?
Of course, yeah.
Yeah, but the time I do very calm down. You think about that the possibility. It's not like a bam, like a hey, I just get along together. Don't think about anything. No, deeply concerned about a lot of stuff and talk and just things made it happen.
I think we didn't went blind into this. I think we both sit down a lot of times actually and had long discussions about it after I think a couple of months of dating.
Mm-hmm.
How serious are we? What do we want? We pretty much already talked about the life plans together. Yeah, we planned it. And then we took everything that every possibility, good and bad, positive and negative, into the equation.
Mm-hmm.
And then decided, do we want to try it or not? It's really hard to, if something doesn't make sense, but you really deeply love each other. That's obviously really hard then to say no.
On those moments, I'm so happy you're here.
Thank you.
Why, thank you.
I appreciate that you say that. I think I know it in my heart.
Just promise me, like, even on the future, I push you away, don't go away. When you are not stable, when you don't know what to do, I will be there for you as well.
I mean, that's why we got married, right?
Yeah, ching ching.
Ching ching. Because that is a promise, to be there for you, or was it in the good and the bad times. And we hope that there's more good than bad. And I think there is more good than bad.
Yeah.
See, this is the one advantage we have when being having an age difference, Baba. Because we have to think about the risk.
Yes. Just think a different way. More commonly thought on the entire human society, it's like guy older than the girl. More normal. In this case. But right now, more and more people are that have a relationship such as like us.
Right.
So the meaning is the things start change.
Yeah.
It's good. I am happy and then grateful in the same time.
See, our relationship has meaning. You have meaning to me. So I do everything to get you back or to keep you or to be there for you.
You will have my full support as well.
I love you both.
I love you too. We walk a long way, huh?
Gone through many ups and downs. I'm happy with you and I really look forward to spend many, many more years with you.
Aww.
That's why I say, like, even though I feel sad sometimes or good sometimes,
yeah,
I still have that outlook. I don't lose my hope in anything that we have together. I never once question our relationship.
Min and I said, me neither.
That's good.
我们的感情不被很多人看好。那不被看好的理由真的有非常多，但归根结底，无论别人怎么看，最终我们两个能够走成什么样子，是由我们自己决定的。每一个选择都会影响着未来，就各花入各眼吧。很多事情没有绝对的对和错，只有立场的不同。两个人缘起缘灭，顺因因果。我现在更多的是沉淀经历过的所见所闻，把重心放在更多去关注自己上面。就像我和 Gary 不同的肤色，不同的成长文化背景，不同的语言，在我们俩相拥的那一刻，就无分你我，自成一界。